The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe is about four kids who enter into this world of Narnia, and they meet lots of different creatures, good and bad, and it's a big story about hope, adventure, and good versus evil.
I think it's a lot of hard work because you want to stay true to the character. So it's a lot of bringing what you already knew about the character, as well as finding your own experiences in it, but making sure that it's not something completely different than what it needs to be, so that it reads as the same.
As an actor, I had to learn to walk on stilts for this production because the witch is going to be 8 feet tall. She also has this huge staff that one of our castmates is designing and decorating, and it looks wonderful. It holds all of her power, turns people into stone.
So in the fight between Fenrisulf and Peter, I get to do a lot of really cool tricks because it's like the big like face-off scene between him and Peter where I get to do a lot of tricks. I get to like claw him, and I get to do like a front like walkover and matrix and like a back walkover, and I get to like kick him in the face. It's great. It's a lot of fun.
Alright, so in the actual Aslan puppet, we have four different people. We have one person doing the head, one person doing the two front legs, and then two people, one each doing the back leg as well as the tail. So it's four people in total. It is approximately 8 feet long. It's a little over my height. I'm like 5'1" or something. So it's probably like 5'3"-ish. So approximately like 15 hours, I would say, have gone into the puppet because we work on it all during tech class and after school as well. So it's been a lot of time, and I hope it's been worth it. It'll be really cool.
The Lion, Witch, and sorry, but it's the Lion, Witch, and the
exciting, powerful, intriguing, mystical and magical.
Scary.
Magical.
Exciting.
Winter.
Family.
Cold.
Definitely come and see Lion, Witch, and the Wardrobe. It's gonna be a wonderful production.
The magic happens on stage and off stage, and it's really, really good.
It's going to be great for kids, great for teenagers, great for adults. Everyone's going to love it.